Hi everyone, welcome back to David Ching's Mandarin Impossible channel. In today's lesson, I will teach you how to use major words in Mandarin Chinese. What is a major word in Mandarin Chinese?
In English, for countable nouns like dog, you may say one dog, two dogs, or three dogs. For uncountable nouns like paper, you may not say one paper, two papers, or three papers. Instead, you use a major word and say one piece of paper, two pieces of paper, or three pieces of paper. However, in Mandarin Chinese, all nouns are treated the same way. Each noun has one or more corresponding specific major words, which can represent the characteristic or property of that noun. There are some exceptions for nouns that do not take major words. I will mention them before the end of this lesson.
Now, let's learn how to use major words in Mandarin Chinese.
When using major words with nouns in Mandarin Chinese, you always follow this noun phrase order. Number, major word, noun. Please pay attention to that. To review how to say numbers in Chinese, you can refer to the previous lessons on numbers. Like before, the pronunciation of the numbers 1 and 2 is always tricky. I will teach you how to pronounce these tricky numbers at the end of this lesson. For nouns in Mandarin Chinese, you need to remember that no matter if the noun is singular or plural, the written form and pronunciation are the same. In today's lesson, let's focus on some common Mandarin Chinese major words. On the screen are the major words that you will learn today.
At first, let's learn the most common major word, ge.
The character ge is transformed from the character like what you see in the middle of the screen, and its ancient meaning is a single bamboo stem. Therefore, in modern times, the character ge means single or individual. When it is used as a major word, it is pronounced with the neutral tone, g. The character g is the most general and frequently used major word, as it can be used with many things that can be thought of as individual or single things. G is the neutral tone. Please pronounce it after me.
G. Ge.
The major word ge can be used for human nouns like person, ren, child, 小孩, friend, 朋友, or younger sister, 妹妹. Concrete nouns like apple, 苹果, or country, 国家. Abstract nouns like thought, 想法, or system, 系统. When a noun does not have a specific corresponding major word, the major word g is used. Also, in informal speech, the major word g is used with almost any noun, even if the noun has another corresponding proper or formal major word. Let's take the noun person, 人, as an example for how to use the major word ge. For saying three persons in Mandarin Chinese, let's use the noun phrase order, number, major word, noun. The number three in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced san. The noun for person or persons in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced ren. For person, ren, you may use the major word ge. Therefore, three persons in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced san ge ren. Please pronounce it after me.
San ge ren, san ge ren, san ge ren. Now, let's learn another major word, zhang.
The character zhang has many meanings. The ancient meaning of zhang is to string a bow or pull the string on a bow. In modern times, the most common meaning of the character Zhang is stretch, extend, or expand. When it is used as a major word, it is used for things which have a flat surface. Zhang is the first tone. Please pronounce it after me.
Zhang. Zhang. Zhang.
Here are some common nouns that are used with the major word. Zhang. Desk or table. 桌子. Chair. 椅子. Face. 脸. Ticket. 车票. Paper. 纸. And photo. 照片. Let's take the noun, table, 桌子, as an example for how to use the major word, 张. For saying 10 tables in Mandarin Chinese, let's use the noun phrase order, number, major word, noun. 10 in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 十. Table or tables in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 桌子. For table, 桌子, you may use the major word 张. Therefore, 10 tables in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 十. 张. 桌子. Please pronounce it after me.
十张桌子. 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 Now, let's learn another major word. 躲.
The ancient meaning of 躲 is the florets hanging down from a rice panicle, or the leaves, branches, flowers, or fruits hanging down from a plant. Now, in modern times, the character 躲 commonly means flower or flower bud. When it is used as a major word, it is used for flowers or flower-like things that are shaped like, are formed like, or look like flowers. 躲 is the third tone. Please pronounce it after me.
躲 躲 躲
Here are some common nouns that are used with the major word 躲 flower 花 a cloud 云 which is shaped or formed like a flower in the sky mushroom 香菇 and breaking ocean waves, 浪花. Let's take the noun, flower, 花, as an example for how to use the major word, 躲. For saying 8 flowers in Mandarin Chinese, let's use the noun phrase order, number, major word, noun. 8 in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 八. Flower or flowers in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 花. For flower, 花, you may use the major word 躲. Therefore, 8 flowers in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 八, 躲, 花. Please pronounce it after me.
八朵花, 八朵花, 八朵花. Now, let's learn another major word, 片.
The ancient meaning of the character, 片, is one half of a split log. In modern times, based on the ancient meaning, the character, 片, means slice, a flat and thin piece, or flake. When it is used as a major word, it is used for flat, thin, or sliced things, or things formed into something with a broad flat surface area. 片 is the fourth tone. Please pronounce it after me.
片 片 片
Here are some common nouns that are used with the major word 片 leaf 叶子 petal 花瓣 a cloud 云 which is like a film up in the sky cracker, 饼干, snowflake, 雪花, meadow, 草地, and ocean, 海洋. Let's take the noun, leaf, 叶子, as an example for how to use the major word 片. For saying seven leaves in Mandarin Chinese, let's use the noun phrase order. Number, major word, noun. Seven in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 七. Leaf or leaves in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 葉子. For leaf or leaves, 葉子, you may use the major word 片. Therefore, seven leaves in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 七, 片, 葉子. Please pronounce it after me.
七片葉子, 七片葉子, 七片葉子. Now, let's learn another major word. 枝.
The ancient meaning of 枝 is a hand holding one bird. There is another character, 双. The ancient meaning of 双 is a hand holding two birds. In modern times, the character 双 means pair. In modern times, the character 枝 means one of a pair, single or lone. When the character 枝 is used as a major word, it is used for most animals, even if an animal has another corresponding proper major word. Sometimes, it is used for one of a pair, like a single earring. 枝 is the first tone. Please pronounce it after me.
枝 枝 枝
Here are some common nouns that are used with the major word 枝 Sheep 羊 Chicken 鸡 Dog 狗 Monkey 猴子 Tiger 老虎 Rabbit 兔子 Spider 蜘蛛 And earring 耳环. Let's take the noun sheep, 羊, as an example for how to use the major word 枝. For saying nine sheep in Mandarin Chinese, let's use the noun phrase order, number, major word, noun. Nine in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 九. Sheep in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 羊. For sheep, 羊, you may use the major word 枝. Therefore, nine sheep in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 九, 枝, 羊. Please pronounce it after me.
九只羊, 九只羊, 九只羊. Now, let's learn another major word. But
the ancient meaning of the character bǎn is root of a plant. Based on this ancient meaning, root of a plant, in modern times, the common meaning of the character bǎn also means origin, source, or basis. When the character bǎn is used as a major word, it is commonly used for books and book-like things. Here is a story to explain why the character 本 is used as a major word for books. In ancient times, before the invention of paper, books were made with bamboo strips that were tied together with strings, and people wrote the characters on the strips. These books were made with strips from the same source, bamboo trees. Therefore, the ancient people used the character 本 to describe a group of books which were made from the same source. Later, in modern times, when the character 本 is used as a major word, it is commonly used for books and book-like things. People started to use the character 本 as the major word for books. 本 is the third tone. Please pronounce it after me.
本 本 本
Here are some common nouns that are used with the major word 本 book 书 magazine 杂志 and notebook, 笔记本。Let's take the noun, book, 书 as an example for how to use the major word, 本。For saying six books in Mandarin Chinese, let's use the noun phrase order, number, major word, noun. Six in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 六. Book or books in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 书. For book, 书, you may use the major word 本. Therefore, six books in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 六. 本. 书. Please pronounce it after me.
六本书六本书六本书 Now, let's learn another major word. 快
The character 快 is transformed from the character like what you see on the screen. The ancient meaning of 快 is a lump of soil from the earth or a lump of soil in a bucket or a container. In modern times, the character 快 means piece, lump, or chunk. When it is used as a major word, it can be used for a piece, lump, or chunk of something, or for things in a solid state with volume. 快 is the fourth tone. Please pronounce it after me.
快快快
Here are some common nouns that are used with the major word 快 Money 钱 Cake 蛋糕 Stones 石头 Ice cubes 冰块 And bricks 砖块 You may wonder why 快 is also used as a major word for money. It is because in ancient China, people commonly used silver ingots, which looked like small stones, for money. So, in modern times, people still use the major word 快 for coins or paper money. Let's take the noun money, 钱, as an example for how to use the major word 快. For saying 5 units of money in Mandarin Chinese, let's use the noun phrase order, number, major word, noun. 5 in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 五. Money in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 钱. For money, 钱, you may use the major word 快. Therefore, 5 units of money in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 五. 快. 钱. Please pronounce it after me.
五块钱. 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 Now, let's learn another major word. 剑.
The ancient meaning of 剑 is a big ox which can be cut into smaller parts. And the character 剑 also meant to separate or divide. In modern times, the character 剑 means item or component. When it is used as a major word, it is used as a unit for counting items or components of something. 剑 is the fourth tone. Please pronounce it after me.
剑剑剑
Here are some common nouns that are used with the major word 剑 Clothing 衣服 Pants 裤子 Luggage 行李 And affair, event, or matter 事情 Let's take the noun clothing 衣服 as an example for how to use the major word 剑 For saying 4 pieces of clothing in Mandarin Chinese, let's use the noun phrase order, number, major word, noun. 4 in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 四 Clothing in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 衣服 For clothing, 衣服, you may use the major word 剑 Therefore, 4 pieces of clothing in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 四 剑 衣服 Please pronounce it after me.
四件衣服四件衣服四件衣服 Now, let's learn another major word. 条
The ancient meaning of the character, 条 can be walking on a piece of wood, or can be a small branch from a tree. In modern times, the character 条 means thin and long branch. When it is used as a major word, it is used for thin, long, and narrow objects. 条 is the second tone. Please pronounce it after me.
条条条
Here are some common nouns that are used with the major word 条 Fish 鱼 Boat 船 Paints 裤子 Thread 线 Rope 绳子 Snake 蛇 River 河 And road 路 Let's take the noun fish 鱼 as an example for how to use the major word 条 For saying 13th fish in Mandarin Chinese, let's use the noun phrase order number, major word, noun 13 in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 十三 Fish in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 鱼 For fish 鱼 which is an animal, you may use the major word 只 like you just learned. To be more precise, when saying fish, 鱼, you can also use the major word 条. Therefore, 13th fish in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 十三, 条, 鱼. Please pronounce it after me.
十三条鱼十三条鱼十三条鱼 Just now, you learned how to use major words with the noun phrase order. Number, major word, noun. Now, let's focus on the tricky numbers 1 and 2 in Mandarin Chinese.
When using major words with nouns, use the noun phrase order. Number, major word, noun. For saying the numbers 1 and 2 in Mandarin Chinese, it is always tricky.Here are the rules for them. From the previous lessons on numbers, you learned the number 1 has 3 pronunciations. E, E, and E. When the number 1 is followed by a major word or a character, which is the first tone, the second tone, or the third tone, the number 1 is pronounced E.When the number 1 is followed by a major word or a character, which is the fourth tone or the neutral tone, the number 1 is pronounced E. From the previous lessons on numbers, you also learned the number 2 has 2 pronunciations, 两 and 二. When the number 2 is followed by a major word or when the number 2 is used,to describe the amount of something, no matter if the following character is the first tone, the second tone, the third tone, the fourth tone, or the neutral tone. The number 2 is pronounced 两.
Let's see some examples for how to pronounce the number 1 with different major words at first.
On the screen are some of the nouns that you learned in this lesson.Each noun has a corresponding major word. They are 枝 条 本 快 and 个 Let's focus on the pronunciation of the number 1 with each different major word. When saying the number 1 before a major word that is the first tone, the second tone, or the third tone, the number 1 is pronounced E.Therefore, one sheep in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 一只羊 One fish in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 一条鱼 One book in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 一本书。When saying a number one before a major word, that is the fourth tone or the neutral tone, the number one is pronounced 一. Therefore, one unit of money in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 一块钱. One person in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 一个人.
Now, let's see some examples for how to pronounce the number two with different major words.
On the screen are some of the nouns that you learned in this lesson. Each noun has a corresponding major word. They are 知、条、本、快、and 个. Let's focus on the pronunciation of the number two with each different major word. When saying the number two before each of the major words, no matter if the following character is the first tone,the second tone, the third tone, the fourth tone, or the neutral tone. The number two is pronounced 两. Therefore, two sheep in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 两只羊. Two fish in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 两条鱼. Two books in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 两本书.Two units of money in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 两块钱. Two persons in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 两个人.
Now, let's learn some common exceptions for nouns that do not take major words.
Throughout this lesson, when using major words with nouns, we use the noun phrase order, number, major word, noun.Each noun may have a corresponding major word. However, there are some common exceptions for nouns that do not take major words. These common exceptions are nouns that are related to time, duration, and money. Here they are. The nouns, year, 年, day, 天, or 日, hour, 小时, minute, 分, second,秒, and unit of money, 元. Each of the nouns that you see on the screen is a noun that does not take a major word. Let's use the number 3, 三, as an example. 3 years in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 三年. 3 days in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 三天 or 三日.3 hours in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 三小时. 3 minutes in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 三分. 3 seconds in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 三秒. 3 units of money in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 三元. Here is another tricky part that you need to remember. For the time duration word, hour,小时, using a major word is optional. You can say hour, 小时, with or without the major word, 个. Therefore, for saying 3 hours in Mandarin Chinese, you can also say it as 三个小时.
Now, let's have a comprehensive review of this lesson.
When using major words with nouns,You always follow this noun phrase order, number, major word, noun. For saying the numbers, you can review the previous 3 number lessons. For the major words, there are 9 major words that you learned in this lesson. When telling the amount or measurements of things in Mandarin Chinese, each noun has 1 or more corresponding specific major words.Which can represent a characteristic or property of that noun. For saying nouns, you need to remember that no matter if a noun is singular or plural, the written form and pronunciation are the same. With these concepts, you can say the amount or measurement of things in Mandarin Chinese with the noun phrase order, number, major word, noun. However,There are some tricky parts for the numbers and the nouns that you need to pay attention to. For saying a number with a major word, you need to pay attention to the tricky pronunciations for the numbers 1 and 2. For saying the number 1 with a major word, it has two pronunciations, E and E. The pronunciation E is used before a major word or a character that is the first tone, second tone, or third tone. The pronunciation E is used before a major word or a character that is the fourth tone or neutral tone. For saying the number 2 with a major word, it only has one pronunciation, 两. The pronunciation 两 is used with any major word or when describing the amount of something. For the nouns, you need to pay attention to the exceptions that do not take major words. These common exceptions are some of the time-duration-related nouns, year, 年, day, 天, or 日, hour, 小时, minute, 分, and second, 秒. Also, the money-related noun, unit of money, 元. The nouns that you see on the screen do not take major words. For the noun, hour, 小时, using a major word is optional. You can say hour, 小时, with or without the major word, 个.
Now, let's have a comprehensive test of this lesson.
There are 5 questions in this test. Question number 1. It is the major word, 条. There are 9 pictures of different objects on the screen. Choose the picture of the object that can be used with the major word, 条. Let's check the answer. Question number 2. It is a butterfly. There are 6 major words on the screen. Choose the major word that can be used with butterfly. Let's check the answer. Question number 3. There are 2 books and 1 table. Try to say 2 books in Mandarin Chinese and to say 1 table in Mandarin Chinese. Let's check the answer. For saying 2 books, you can say 两本书,
两本书, 两本书, 两本书.
For saying 1 table, you can say 一张桌子,
一张桌子, 一张桌子, 一张桌子.
Question number 4. It is the time duration, 6 hours. Try to say 6 hours in Mandarin Chinese. Let's check the answer. There are 2 ways to say 6 hours in Mandarin Chinese. The first one is said with a major word, 六个小时,
六个小时, 六个小时, 六个小时.
The second one is said without a major word, 六小时,
六小时, 六小时, 六小时.
Question number 5. It is 18 units of money. Try to say 18 units of money in Mandarin Chinese. Let's check the answer. There are 2 ways to say 18 units of money in Mandarin Chinese. The first one is said with a major word, 十八块钱,
十八块钱, 十八块钱, 十八块钱.
The second one is said without a major word, 十八元,
十八元, 十八元, 十八元. This is the end of this lesson. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. 再见.